Well, hello. It's about 5:30 in Glen Etive. I don't know if we're going to get much stars tonight. A couple of cars over in the car park over there. I think it's just people walking. We've got another sort of older couple with a tent. Good on them coming out at their age. Hope I'm still coming out camping in my 70s. Chances of that are, who knows. So I've got the fire on the go for our dinner tonight. So tonight we are having Spanish chili chicken with a rice. So what I'll do is I'll bring you back once we get everything on the go. There's Michelle over there in the distance mooching about for some firewood. Either that, she's just had a pee. Probably the latter. But I'll bring yous back when it's cooking time. Okay, so that's the pan on the go.
Changes,
mine's a lot. So let's get a bit of cooking done. So I've got some chicken thighs that we've pre-marinated in chili flakes. I've been marinating since last night. Yum, Mrs. Recovery, WildCamper.
Definitely.
You're hungry?
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah. Do you have the white?
Over there.
Okay. Huh? Over there. In the bag.
Over here.
Blue roll.
Yeah?
Blue roll, yes.
In here. That's another bag.
Oh, another bag, find it.
Any bag behind it?
Yeah, no, no way. I might have taken it inside when it was started raining.
A big red rock pot.
So it should just be on its own. We're all. Just get this cleared off.
Yeah.
It is in camp. I think I need to employ a new commie chef. The one I've got maybe not clever.
You must put that up.
What? My commie chef. Sorry what I did to my jacket, guys. There we go, totally ruined. I ruined a £5 Primark jacket. Cannot believe it. How raging was I? So we'll get this on its way and we shall bring you back once we're a bit further on. That's our chicken well on the way. Looking good. Any kind of chopped tomatoes? Some pre-made chili sauce. And a wee vegetable kit and stock cube. Michelle.
Yep. Almost the water.
Give it a wee bit of flavour. Put all that stuff in. And we'll just let that go a wee while. Sauté off. And I've got some rice boiling in the jet boil at the moment. And I'm going to add the rice to the Spanish chili chicken, salsa chicken, whatever you want to call it. Once the sauce is reduced down a wee bit. So yeah, we'll bring you back once we're ready to put it all together. Whoa, my old legs. Well, tasty. We've been hearing stags are roaring in the hills. But they seem to have all calmed down a wee bit. Here's video and you, video and me. So quite let down on the way in today because we had brought carrots. To feed the red deer. You normally see them as you're coming down the Glen Etive Road. Specifically for my colleague Andy Mackay's wife, Jude, because she really wants to come to Glen Etive to feed the deer, but they were rather elusive in the way in. Hopefully we'll see them on the way out. So Definitely catch some deer and shoot some deer. That would just end the trip. So here we are, looking down Loch Etive, and look at this. Spanish chili chicken on the banks of Loch Etive. How good is that? So, Mrs. Recovery Wild Camper, you fancy some food?
Yes, please. Can you? Okay.
Want to hear the deer?
Thank you very much.
Take a wee one.
Lovely, thanks you.
One more rice?
Just some sauce, please.
Some sauce, please.
That's lovely, thank you.
Perfect, Amondo.
Thank you.
Well, guys, I couldn't think of a better place to have dinner than sitting here on the banks of Glen Etive. About 6:30 at night. Oh my God. Oh my God. Just, right, turn around and be very, very quiet. This is Recovery Wild Camper. Spotted some visitors. Can we see them? Can we see them? Down for a drink? There we go. Two hinds. Two hinds. They must have smelt the chicken. Just in for a wee drink. Well spotted, Mrs. WC. That's the first deer we've seen. Don't know if you can make them out. Actually, there's more. There's two hinds and a baby. Hopefully you can see them. We're going to go and get some carrots. There's Mrs. Recovery Wild Camper, we get some carrots. Okay, we'll bring you back if they come for the carrots. Michelle, hurry up, don't bother.
You better not shoot at that one, fella. I'm telling you.
I never, hurry up. You're telling everybody. I'm wanting to be private fucking party. Did they hear you?
No.
Right, that's alright then. Show them the carrots. That's it, shoot the bag. Shoot the bag. Keep shaking. Shake the bag. Keep shaking. Coming. She's coming. Michelle, split a carrot and chuck one at her. Seeing it. Take a wee bit off the end and just chuck a wee bit.